And I just want to say very quickly, if I can, about Aubameyang, which led me on with the little pace thing there. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is 29 years old. Yeah, he's very quick, right? There's a reason Real Madrid had never bought him, and he's been itching for that move for 3 years, right? It's because he's not that great, right? And I've been ripped apart today on social media for saying he's the Gabonese Theo Walcott. And he is. I mean, listen, like, he looks great, and his stats are fantastic in Germany. But, yeah, somebody said to me today, oh, he scored more goals than Lewandowski this season. Well, Paulinho scored more than Ronaldo this season. Does that mean Ronaldo's rubbish? You know, stats can be very misleading. But, yeah, I think that Aubameyang ain't going to happen. I think he's just flirting to try and get a better deal.
So, we have signed Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Batman, the P, whatever you want to call him. We have got one of the best strikers in Europe, signed, sealed, and delivered for 60 million quid. Now, I'm absolutely buzzing for this one. This guy is just a goal machine. I see a stat the other day that he scored 100 goals in 117 games. Now, if he can produce that in the Premier League, we're going to start flying up the table, hopefully. We have got one of the best strikers in Europe.
He's the Gabonese Theo Walcott.
Delivered for 60 million quid.
He's just flirting to try and get a better deal.
This guy is just a goal machine.
He's not that great.
Your stat the other day.
Stats can be very misleading.
100 goals in 117 games.
Well, Paulinho scored more than Ronaldo this season.
Flying up the table, hopefully.